Hello, welcome to a new video of Appelboom.com. We are today on a special occasion. We are in the Pelican factory in Hanover. My name is Joost Appelboom and I would like to tell something in this video about the amazing Pelican Spirit of 8038 limited edition. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like, and if you're interested in this fine writing instrument, visit our store in Lara or order it online in our web store at Appelboom.com. The history of the German brand Pelican goes back to 1832, when the chemist Karl Hornemann began a company in Hanover creating paints and inks. The official day that operation started was April 28 in 1838. Hornemann was the son of an art shopkeeper and drawing teacher. He decided to start the business because in those days most artists imported their colors from France and England. To celebrate the 180th anniversary of the company, Pelican decided to launch a unique pen that fits the company profile. The edition is limited to only 180 pieces worldwide. To give this limited edition that extra feeling, the pen comes in a beautiful gift box in a deep black piano lacquer. You can find the Pelican logo on top of the box. And when you open the box, the lid is made of imitation leather to protect the pen from any scratches. Inside the box you can also find a bottle of sapphire ink that comes with a pen. The Spirit of 8038 is inspired on the most iconic model of Pelican, the Souverain M1000. With its fine pinstriped appearance, the classic in green and black stripe design is Pelican's brand ambassador and flagship pen. The 180 years anniversary edition is made with a sterling silver barrel with a soft guilloche pattern and a black resin cap. The barrel is engraved with the text 180 years Pelican 8038 2018. As all the Pelican pens, the top of the cap is adorned with the brand logo of the Pelican in the nest in shiny silver. The surroundings are sandblasted, which points out the Pelican even more. You can see that the famous Pelican is guarding its chicks. And if you look better, you also see that it has laid 3 radiant diamonds in its nest. These diamonds are an allegory for the values of trust, reliability, and being made in Germany, all of which Pelican takes very serious. The pen has the well-known Pelican clip in the form of the beak of a pelican. The clip is quite springy and the rounded shape makes it easy to attach the pen to a shirt pocket. The silver center band on the cap is engraved with the text Pelican, the name of the brand, Germany, the country where the pen has been made, and 100 years, the anniversary. The grip section of the pen is not that large, but the threads of the cap are not that deep, so you barely feel that they're actually there. So it is possible to hold the pen up there as well. The cap closes with a 360 degrees twist. The nib represents the heart of every fountain pen. The silver plated 18 karat gold nib with a special engraving crowns the Spirit of 8038 limited edition. One of Pelican's unique selling points is their amazing piston filler mechanism. In 1928, Pelican was the first company that offered this innovative piston filler mechanism, which provided a smooth flow of ink to the fountain pen without blobbling. This limited edition with the sterling silver barrel has a weight of 46.5 grams. Uncapped, the pen weighs only 38 grams. Since the pen is based on the M1000 model, this oversized pen is quite large. This was our overview of the Pelican Spirit 8038 limited edition. If you're interested in this beautiful Pelican fountain pen after watching this video, you're welcome to make your purchase in our web store. Let us know about your experience with Pelican and share your thoughts and special moments using a Pelican in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe.